The residential area's beyond here.
Gosh, he's not a quiet fella, is he? Must be rather large as well.
You're not planning on having all three of us go in there, are you?
You want to fight them all by yourself?
No, not at all. That's crazy, totally reckless.
You know, Mr. Claw, I think you forfeit any points you earn if you, die.
Yeah. Let's go.
Hey, wait up!
Poor kid. We hardly knew him.
There it is.
That is certainly a big monster, all right.
Are you positive about this, Mr. Claw?
Like I have a choice.
Whoa, this thing is huge.
Watch you don't get crushed.
We cannot run away from this one. Huh?
His foot armor's off!
I get it now. That's a Mark 8 Salamander. If we can manage to break the shackles on its legs, then the shield on its back will open up. Let's hurry up and break the other shackles!
This is what you get!
I supposed to do that?
Jump on its back and hack away. Isn't it obvious?
Are you nuts? There's no way.
Hang on. I've got just the thing for this kind of situation.
What's that?
I'll tell you later. Watch this.
What the?
That's my monography shot. What do you reckon? Do you like it? Jump on the back of those monography platforms and you can get up on the back of the beast. Here you go, big man. Why don't you take this for now? When the platform disappears, just shoot up another one. But remember, you must equip the monography shot first before you can use it.
Now's your chance. Go get him, Mr. Claw!
Did that do it?
Nope. I'm afraid not.
But you're almost there. Is the battle recorder ready? That kind of beast will net you heaps of points. Make sure you get it all on tape.
What? You mean this?
Oh, now that is a well-used recorder.
Use that to record your battle with the beast, and later on you can turn it in for points. Now finish off the beast by yourself. After all, it's your prize.
All right. Then here goes.
Its heart has stopped, but it's still being controlled by the power of the rune. Destroy the rune in its head.
Oh, come on. Like a legendary hunter needs your help.
I get the feeling he sort of does. I wonder why. Is he really Desert Claw? I suppose looks can be deceiving.
A real master doesn't need to show off. He may not look it, but he's got the goods.
Desert Claw,
you're the real deal!